Sorry, I should have called.
Why didn't you?
I was on a stakeout all night. One moment there, the call was late, and I didn't want to wait till you can.
You're such a liar.
What?
You're staked out, all right. In bed with Maxie. I even defended you, and then I accused her of trying to undermine our marriage. And I told her how well I knew you and that she would never cheat on me.
Why would you do this to me?
How could you expect me to do anything else?
Brother, if I'm dead, how could I expect you not to sleep with another woman? Maybe because you promised before God and all of our family and friends that you wouldn't?
What about your vows? What about
us? What about my vows? I haven't broken any.
In your heart, you don't want me.
She dreams in color, she dreams in red. Can't find a better man. Can't find a better man. Can't find a better man.
He begged me to stay, and so I said okay. I don't even know if our marriage can be saved. The trust has been broken. But I did vow to stick with him, for better or worse. And it just seems hypocritical of me to bail on him when he's having this much trouble.
Then why would you go back to him?
My instinct to take care of him.
I feel trapped in a little situation like that.
Lucky and I've been together for so many years. He can't let go of it, and I can't seem to bring myself to tell him the very thing that would make him.
I just feel like I can count on you.
It's because we're honest and trust each other.
I know I'm not responsible for his choices, and you can call it enabling, but he's had the door slammed in his face way too much, and I think he deserves better.
Don't you deserve to go after what makes you happy?
But what if both people break their promises? I mean, should they just hold on, live with the disappointment, lower their expectations, and just be happy with what's left? Or should they set each other free?
You want to be with him?
I will never be with Jason. As for us, it's up to you.
Yeah, so much has gone wrong.
Yeah, well, you've lost your trust in me. I do know how that feels.
Then tell me, what do we have worth fighting for?
We're married. We have two kids. We should try to make this work.
So I will respect and understand whatever decision you make. Just know that it takes time to get past things like this and to regain trust. It can happen. But there are limits to what a person can handle. You just have to know whether you've reached your limit.
I don't want to give up on us, Elizabeth.